Exodus 19, verses 5 and 6. Now therefore, if you will indeed obey my voice and keep my covenant, you shall be my treasured possession among all peoples. Now therefore, if you will indeed obey my voice and keep my covenant, you shall be my treasured possession among all peoples. For all the earth is mine, and you shall be to me a kingdom of priests. For all the earth is mine, and you shall be to me a kingdom of priests and a holy nation, a holy nation, a holy nation. Exodus 19, verses 5 and 6.